But I did my homework on this. You know who I think the most discriminated people in Hollywood are? Italians. They typecast us and they do not put us, they'll put us in mob movies because we don't complain. We're not going to complain about a mob movie. But you don't see Italians in big franchise Hollywood anymore. You just don't. And I was saying this the other night in New York City, and there's a kid in the front row, and he's overly agreeing with me. Right? He's just losing his mind. He's going, no, he's right. Did you hear that? No, he's right. You hear him? You hear what he's saying? And it's distracted because I'm working. I had to stop the show, and I go, hey, man, like, is everything all right? And this man screamed out loud at a comedy venue. He goes, no, no, Paul, you're right. Chris Pratt should not be Super Mario. This is bullshit. And you want to know what? He's right. He's right. Chris Pratt is not Italian, and he is playing Super Mario. Charlie Day, nice guy, not Italian. He's playing Luigi. I'm going to say that one more time. Luigi. Not Italian. I called my manager pissed. I was like, put me in a cart. I'll throw a mushroom. Look at me.